that quickly get the backlash out of your baitcaster.
Pull out any strand of line that you can see, and then keep pulling out, and then find the knot again, and then again, keep going like this. Really taut, so then we're just gonna take the line just like this, and we're gonna make sure you reel it in tight.